a lot of pressure of the people of the fans of Olympiacos, because the previous year Olympiacos take only one trophy, and PAOK takes the league and the cup. Is in your mind is that you have such a press in the previous?
I like to live under pressure, and the first pressure I put myself each day. Each day, when I wake up in the morning. Until the end of the day, I put myself a lot of pressure. Because I know that it's better to put myself, and after that it's better to put the pressure to my players in the practice, and no during the match. Because the match, after that, will be easy. If you prepare your mind for a good practice, you don't have to do nothing for prepare your mind for the match. Maybe I'm strong, or I don't know.
Μπορούμε να πάμε νομίζω τελευταία ερώτηση κάποιος για να κλείσουμε.